We are in Brazil, in Rio de Grande.
Good morning, everyone. Guess what? We are in the ocean town.
Napay mga kuyo guys.
Our former senior high school president and vice president.
Right now, we are going to see you guys.
Kuyog na council who live here in Bohol and siya ang makakamandate ng prayer hall stay April 30 to May 2. Super congested ato ang itinerary karon, so I know you enjoy this. Tertiary Sanctuary, Hinagdanan Cave, Bohol Bee Farm, Alona Island Hopping, Balikasag Island Sparkling, Isla de Francisco, Virgin Island, home for shower, Alona Dinner and Snowy Day. First day para na siya guys congested guys. I hope you guys will enjoy this vlog. Hi guys!
From Cebu to Bohol is just only 2 hours or less than 2 hours.
Where?
2 hours or less than 2 hours if ocean jet. Pero if bangka, siguro 2 days. Pero if lang yun mo, ato na try. Next month, we will meet our tour guide. Her name is Nicole Lim. So first time na makita si Nicole karon. Ana si Nicole nga iya may sugato ng fireworks.
Ano ang fireworks yun?
Basig ni buto na nilang makita. This is our tour guide.
Hello guys! Welcome to Bohol!
Seryoso ko na dili ta sabay matuog ha. Sa Sunset Villa.
Oh! Asa ta mo sleep? Sa Sunset Villa. Pagpasok pa lang sa pier may tarsier na guys.
Welcome to Bohol.
Guys, we just arrived in Nicole's house. This is not the place with the sunset. Nicole's house. Good morning, Tita.
Guys, ako rin nagbili sa akong shoes.
Welcome to Nicole's house. Breakfast in Bohol.
Right after we eat breakfast, we're gonna start our first day trip.
Unang hamon ni Kuya,
tarsier hunting.
Sponsored ni Panana mo pag-ari sa Bohol. I thank you, Tita.
Bro, we're no Korean, bro.
Yes, bro.
So sponsored ni siya tanan, guys.
Hi to my vlog, Tita. Thank you so much, Tita.
We'll be starting our adventure in a while. I heard mga tarsier, kung ma-stress daw sila, mamatay daw sila dayon. Tinood ba? Makuyapan pa siguro, CPR na lang.
We are now here in the Tarsier Sanctuary. Entrance fee in the Tarsier Sanctuary is 60 per person. We are now entering the quiet zone.
Ma-stress mga tarsier. Kung magsabag may, the people are not talking. It's only me who's talking here.
Now let's go. Legitly, we are now entering the sanctuary. They're hunting tarsiers. We found one tarsier, and it looks like me. So guys, I knew that there are only 8 tarsiers available for viewing. However, there are 100 of them inside the sanctuary. The sanctuary is 8 hectares.
Asa mo gitan na?
Ilam sa.
Asa ba?
Gitan na ni mo.
Wala ko kita.
Ate, why is it na different, ano, different places sila, individual each, gina?
Kay territorials din sila mo. If magkita sila, mag-away, mag-pinat niya na.
Ang tarsier?
Ang tarsier mo.
So, mag-di sa nag-duplicate na, miss?
Once a year, saka baby lang.
Once
a year, one baby.
Okay, kung gusto sila magka-baby, sir, nasa lang mating season, October to March. Ang babae mo doon sa lalaki. After making baby, magsiparate na din sila. So magmate lang sila 5 to 10 seconds.
So no happy family.
Please, kung mawa po na sila sa isang usual spot.
Yeah, muna ang...
Pangitaon ninyo?
Every morning, na may spotter, mambili ako.
Now, I'm planning to work as a spotter. Finally, we're out. If you're a talkative person, it's a sacrifice to do silent mode inside. Now we're up in our next stop. Mirror of the World. Anong mirror of the world na siya ni? Nay sa amin daghan sod. I really don't understand anong mirror of the world.
What's a great idea?
So the idea ni mo. Ako na mo idea.
The whole world.
This is how I foresee it.
Ah,
ang giting no no kay pang pinugo, abinog na mirror dito. Mirror hall CDU.
Here is the ratings of our ticket guys. So we'll be traveling the whole world in one tourist spot. This is the phase one with the Statue of Liberty. Let's go there.
We are in Brazil, in Rio de Grande.
Feeling na ako maojun ni ang Eiffel Tower jun ng ginahimo dili. Para pa jun siya na finish, but it's already open for tourists. We are already on the other side of the world. We came from there, this one, and right now we're here. Guys, so if mari mo tungod sa kainin, you have to double your shades.
Mulon sa bro, landong na kay bro.
Guys, we're up to our lunch.
Fiesta man dere.
Kami nagsiugda sa kaon dere.
Nagkikifiesta mi sa friend ni Nicole. Nakakahiya po. Happy fiesta.
Guys, meet
us guys.
Hello.
Hi. Hey, yo guys. We just finished our festive lunch. We are up to a cave. The Hinagdanan Cave. And ano daw, pwede po daw maligo dito. Pwede sa may maligo. Because we'll be doing another kind of stuff later. Ligo-ligo, you know?
We're now in Hinagdanan Cave.
Let's get inside.
Yes. Pictorial session.
Just open your arms like this and look at the mat. Yeah, okay. Ask forgiveness.
I can feel the air. Oh, jihangin sa suit.
Bro,
singutan ni Sir President. Grabe. And we're up to Island Hopping. Don't feel like going home, but hi guys, we are in the Pangboat. Now we're heading to the first island, Isola de Francisco. Fernando Francisco. Unsa na ba vlog? Isola de Francisco, and next is Balikasan Island. The last island will be the Virgin Island. So if I'm gonna go it all, go big or go. There is a mass every 23rd of the month here in the island. Sandbar is so long. I did not expect the stage of Padrepio to be here. So, nabdan ta og close sa island, but then we can still go around. But then the island is closed for visiting the chapel inside and the museum with the nature's art. Dugay mangguta. Kinalanga yung bangka. Traffic. Mag-roam around na lang sa sandbar. There's nothing much to do, so we're going to the next island! A little bit of trivia. Before, this island, mo ni siyang gitawag og Virgin Island, but then somebody owned it. Somebody said nga, they owned it. Mo to siya. The locals made another Virgin Island, and then they gave the old Virgin Island, and mo to siya, gingalanan ni siya og Isola de Francisco. So, shout out to whoever named this island to another name, Joko.
We're back to our bangka.
Thank you! I'm going home, cause all my cash is gone. I spent it all trying to feel alive.
Go big or go. Hala, wag na ang tubig!
I love it!
Hala, I'm so excited to snorkel.
My first time to try snorkeling later.
Snorkel.
Bicycle. Ay, mo sakay sa paddle boat?
Paddle boat. Tanoy sa kunin yung saan yung paggamit, B? Kaya mo sakay na, me?
Guys, we're up snorkeling. My first time snorkeling here in Bohol. And may hulay.
Ikaw to!
Ana?
Ana.
It only looks like a sandbar alone. With the sunset, with a perfect sunset. Pag picture Ramea, di namin maligo. Oh my gosh. The sunset is so perfect here in Virgin Island. Dapat dili na lang yung magdugay dili kay taod-taod, muhay tide daw, and then mawala ang Virgin Island. Is it true? Okay, there's nothing much in this place. Just a bare sandbar. But it's very nice. Like, the sunsets look like cotton candies. We took a lot of pictures. Hi guys, you should follow Jelai's vlogs because her videos are so nice. It's so inspiring, very interactive. We're going back to the boat. Goodbye, Virgin Island. Hi guys, I guess we just arrived. We're gonna eat our dinner. We just finished our island hopping.
Say hi, guys.
Hi.
Guys, I'm so tired. I'm so sleepy. That's why I ordered sinigang.
I'm so sorry. I got limited energy there. I just woke up from a deep sleep from the car, and they made fun of me and took pictures of me sleeping as usual.
she's so cute, right?
Guys, they're so bashful, guys.
You should appreciate that because Jelai has to rest like that to make you guys enjoy.
You know, guys, you're subscribed to my friend Jelai. It's really worth all the click because what is Jelai doing for you guys? She's simply making all the stuff to make you happy, to prop your boredom out there. So if you guys are new here and you haven't subscribed, my friend, don't forget to subscribe, okay?
We're gonna eat our dinners and then we're gonna update you because we'll be going to Alona Beach Resort after this. There's no resting time at this time because we're only here for 3 days, so we have spent all the time roaming around Bohol. Hi guys, we just finished dinner and right now we are in a beach resort. We're not gonna ligo again, but we're just chilling here. We did not pay any entrance fee because we're just sightseeing.
You're finding a girl who's wearing jacket in the beach. That's your favorite vlogger, guys.
Actually, it's already 11:30. Yeah.
Good evening, Jelai's vlog. Good morning. Almost good morning.
It's almost good morning. I was the only one who was sleeping in the car. Happy tangent me na drain, like.
Wala pa rin na drain ani.
Wala pa. Napa energy ka naglakaw pa man. 5-star hotel ni.
Six star.
Sobrang world class.
Hi.
Basically, bro, makalusot ra ka. Maski wala kay payment sa hotel, ug maski wala jud nagpa-book sa hotel, makaligo ra ka. Kay wala may mag-check diri, uy. So, nana ko idea ug mari ko buhol nga akoy budget. Hi guys, right now we are in the snowy day. I think it's an ice cream mart. It's closed. Ay, sukuri mo opso yo. That was supposedly our last place to visit.
So guys, you're here in Halomango.
Our vlogger has finally...
It's already 12 a.m.
Happy Labor Day.
Hey guys, your vlogger, your favorite vlogger, she's already sleeping. She's so sleepy after she took shower. It's closed, right, Nicole?
Yeah,
close
guys.
Grabe. Oh,
now... Guys, I just woke up from a very
your vlogger
deep nap.
Is already awake. Here you go.
Ayo! Kuya Yanyan! Is this how we call Kuya Yanyan? Like how we call the Pawikans? Kuya Yanyan! Aray! What's up, mga umog ice cream?
Yes.
Ikaw, bro, ganun ka mukha.
Hindi, bro. May ubo ako, bro. Sabi ni mama, maglagon di ako, bro. It is 1:30 a.m. and we just finished all our trips in our first day in Bohol. And we are here in Sunset Villa and we will be staying here. Thank you, Kuya Yanyan, for accompanying us today.
How well did he preserve?
Kuya Yan, thank you so much. Sleep tight. I'm currently drinking a coffee because I'm not gonna sleep correctly. I'm still gonna edit some. I just wanna share that next year, I will be third year.
Uy, what's my heart, uy?
Ogie can walk, guys, because he's laughing at my joke. He's laughing at my joke. No. A joke is just a mediocre joke, and he's laughing so much. This is our room.
Welcome. Oh. Ayo, 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 ayo. Naunsa naman mo, bro.
Ma'am, madyong gabi eh. Sa joke kata mo mataog ma. Oops. So guys, we will now sleep. I mean, I'm still gonna edit, but I'm gonna turn you off. Good night. Boom. See you guys tomorrow for day 2.
See you later.